Okay, let's start talking about this L next. Lab 1 for this question of 1. This question initially involves 4 ISUs, 4 different colors. It's marked, right, for IS is its name. Well, it has one. What is the name of a very long name starting with E? Starting with E. What do you have that starts with E? What else does this ISP have for this G? The beginning ISP starts with K head, and are starting with Arube. ISP is each ISP has specific names, however, in reality, its configuration, the name of the backup is not like that. The name of the device is what X, what P, X, what Y, what is Y, and then what's Z, W. So why do I say that anyway? I just like it more. I don't really like being called XYZW, what EG, but if you take the test during the test, that question above it will be highlighted. That's right, there is a name, and here is one name. So now let's use XYZW is used to identify another in this EIS segment. This segment, their IP addresses all start with E. The IP addresses on this side are all I right next to the one starting with E. When I write next to it, it's all typed with the letter E. And then, each device, there is a loopback interface 0 and it is 1. 0, 100, x, 32, bits such as SBI 1 is 1, 2, and then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 are probably this is no big deal at that time. There will be an exam when I was in this position. I am not familiar with the exam when I go to take it. Definitely need to go up and take a look, but now the one in our house is basically, it's about the exam environment. It's the same, so go ahead and talk about it. You will become proficient here. Review the exam room roughly once. Just a quick look, no changes, okay? There's no need to look at this, this is it. Loopback 0 interconnection link, this is 1. 100. X. Whatever, this is either Z or something called Z, X anyway, Z, Y, 24. This is no regularity, no regularity. For example, this link is 1, this link is 2, the link is 3 on my side. This is a diagram specifically designed each link has, but I didn't write it here. When you come out, I am willing to practice. Will definitely tell you, or you will tell yourself it's okay to go up and take a look. The problem is not too serious because of this internet link, except for the EBP. This interconnection link is important apart from EBP. The link between them is important, in fact. This interconnection link no use to me at all. I mean that IG doesn't have it. The one in the middle of P is interconnected. No issue connecting them directly. They are all working. Just start IGP directly when building our neighbor. Capital usually in one haiku. Not using this physical interface makes sense, right? Nothing here. Interconnection link. No need to worry. Just go follow this EB. If it is said to be with CE between P, it is between BGP. For example, this is BGP. In this kind of situation, at this time you need to pay attention to this IP address, this IP, except for this one. The address does not need to be completely concerned at all. Unattended is interlinked. This IP address of the road need to pay attention to, okay. And then what about this? This side here is 2.0. 200 network and 200 network and 32, but it has a device. This order is messed up. When you go up, you will seeing this is not a big issue for them. Then on each link, it is 200 x y 24 bits. This x and y all are irregular and don't seem like it. Between these two devices of ours, it's just something 23, not like that 4 anyway. This is without rules. Just check the schedule when it's time for the lawyer. They are all the same inside the house. You don't need to worry too much. Heart this good, this K here. Well, it's 3, but it's 3. 0, 3. X, 32 bit here is 4. 0, 4. X, 32. bit. These are IP addresses. This is the IPv4 address IP. The V6 address is 2620FC7FC7. Cologne, and then what comes after it's said to be 3. If it's number 1, then it starts with 1000 here. Cologne, X, 128 just switched to this side is 2000, that side is 3000. It's 4000 and then interconnected internal route actually. That address is also nothing in fact. When it comes to internal interconnection IPv6 enable can be fully utilized. This is used instead of IGP. All use link local addresses. The building is not built using this interface. The glow configured on the mouth above built with balls IP address right. So you only use the most. What is important to pay attention to is the actual, that's the EBP side. EBP needs to be paid attention to its IP and other IGP. It you don't need too many IP addresses. Caring only requires understanding its environment. The echo command is due to the environment on our side.
The tongue twister is based on the scene. Not a big issue. The IP address is crucial. We have a separate diagram to explain this part. Practice major issues when needed, and I will give you an updated picture later.
The interface on my end is the interface on G2 above? This is the same as me in my imagination. I am always following rules. These two are on the right side of the law. One side is two sides here. One side is a one mouth, two mouth, one mouthful, and then all counted as zero mouthfuls. Okay, then what? But the examination room, this is not the exam room. It's with my machine. The exam room above is the same as what's on my rack. On another note, this rack of ours, I use some devices. This RL device tiered memory speeds you up if you can run faster. Take the exam. This may be one of ROSVR or devices like CS1000VR.
Their functions are the same, implementing all commands to be real. Don't worry about this now. It's just for classifying memory to make them run faster.
Okay, all these devices are all okay. Okay, so what about this one? Just take the IP address and the topology briefly talked about turning off the S number. B, where is the GPS number on this side? This side is 100. That side is 200,300,400. This is acceptable. This one is okay. And then there is several sites have several stations. Click on the green site. This site is green. There are four sites. One of them has two. There are a total of three, four, and one. Four of these green sites. In the case of the green site, it you see distributed in different ASs. So said that the main thing inter-S measures interconnection of the green site.
The main focus of the inter-S is on this green. Interconnection of sites and then yellow this site, yellow this. There are three sites. 1, 2, 3 has three, two blue sites of yellow. The site has two blue stations. There are still red sites to point to red. The site also has one called MEGA. Mega is similar to M. The word EGA refers to that station. The total number of points is 5 ones. There are a total of 5 customer greens. There are 5 customers in total among the households. Only this one the customer needs you to configure. Only this customers need what you provide. These two need to be configured by you, then pair it with other inter-S. All the sites here are all the sites on this side are properly configured, all set up. This side, this station. In the future, it will be up to you. The future of troubleshooting requires you this kind of way to use this password. The method to troubleshoot is not using you that way to troubleshoot anyway. What's the status over here right now? No need to worry. It's all pre-configured anyway. All pre-configured. You just need to go, just need to care about what matters between this one site and this one A site is all the configurations here require your attention. The pairing from IGRP is NPS, the NPS VPN, what is this inter-S, etc. Only this the site is fully in need of configuration. He tested several sites for example. His things in this place all SEC routing needs to be tested for this. What is this used to test? Measure NPS traffic engineering. NPS traffic engineering. This place tests the second layer VPN addition. The previous ones are testing layer 2 VPN. N plus something added. Some of the previous ones are just troubleshooting and then password stuff. Passwords east. The password for Westall is at this site. Even if you don't do it, I think we can still score over 100. A passing grade is achievable. That's probably to move this site and the division of their IP addresses, the class and RS number. Briefly talked about the classification after that. Let's get into the specifics.
Review each requirement once more. Revisit each requirement. Reiterate.